Was this the biggest sucker punch in all of combat sports, or was it fair game? Whose fault is this? Is it the opponent, the victim's fault? Is it the referee? Or is it the old rule, protect yourself at all times, no matter what combat sport you're in? It looks like he was definitely distracted, and the referee should have stepped in. What's your thoughts?